court.
You owe me for my Uber.
I got you.
What's up, guys? Tamera Young. Everybody calls me Ty. James Madison University alum. Graduated in 2008. Was the first round WNBA draft pick to the 11th. To the 11th. Cut. Big redemption light. Know what I'm talking about? Hold up. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, yeah. Yeah. Get out the way, get the fuck up out my way, yeah. Yeah. You either with me or against me, ho. Ho. You either with me or wait. Win. First round draft pick to the Atlanta Dream in 2008. Now with the Las Vegas Aces, I've been in the WNBA for 11 years, living out my dream. TV personality, I got my own clothing line, businesswoman, trying to do what it do.
Need a little snack.
Man, I don't have no more Ruffles cheddar sour cream. I don't want none of this. I'm from Wilmington, North Carolina. I grew up, from Riegelwood, but I was born in Wilmington. I grew up in Wilmington as well. I'm the baby, of course, the youngest of three. My brother, my sister, and I have a stepsister. My mom remarried when I was a senior in high school. Christian family. My stepdad is a pastor, so my mom's a first lady. But even before that, she had us in church all the time. When I was younger, I used to fake sick, so I didn't have to go to church sometimes. And then if I didn't go to church, I couldn't do anything. So that kind of went out the window quick. Wait.
Babe, I need you to tell me about growing up in the country. Like, what'd you do? Kick rocks, chase frogs, what?
We did chase frogs.
You did? I was joking. I was so joking.
Oh yeah, we used to chase frogs. Try to catch it, put it in the little jar, keep it as a little, you know.
Pack. Why you don't get the frogs at my house?
Nah, I'll give you that. I don't chase frogs
at my house. You don't get them frogs.
Those are toads.
What's the difference?
They're bigger.
All right. What else?
What else? What?
What else? Tell me, like, what did you guys do? Yeah, what's in Riegelwood?
Well, they changed it a lot now, but back then it was a dirt road. Country, just wonderful. All of my cousins, we all lived on the same street. We ride dirt bikes, four wheelers, play basketball, kickball. It was the good old days. Like going to the mall was like an adventure for us, like a field trip. And so we could only go maybe like every other week.
How far away was the mall?
40 minutes. So yeah, when I used to go outside with my brother and my sister, that's when I started playing ball on a dirt road. We had the little goal in the back. After I got older, because when I was little, they didn't want me to come outside and play with them because they didn't want to keep up with me. So I would just stand by the little screen door and cry like the little brat baby I was.
How old were you?
Maybe about 4 or 5. My mother yelled at him, let her come outside and play with y'all. Then, you know, I'll get my way, of course. So that's when I started hooping. But my brother used to beat the brakes off of me until I got older and could hold my own.
Yeah, but that's what made you good.
That's think dumb. I'm good?
I think you're great.
Okay.
Appreciate
that. That's baby.
We'll call AJ.
Call AJ. My shot is money.
We'll call AJ.
Can't beat me.
Let's call AJ and see what he say.
Come on.
He gonna say he could beat me, but he can't. When he was here. Like, he can't beat me. I'm too good.
You are good.
Thank you.
Like, you play daily. When is the last time AJ played like that?
Though? Exactly.
At least that bro can't beat you, because this bro could beat you.
No bro can beat me.
Bro, you can beat her?
No.
I just can't bump into her. Or I can't do none of that. I gotta kind of, it really turns into a shooting contest. Right. And she can definitely shoot better.
This is my bro, dude. But so, can he beat me?
If she wanted to, I could slowly do this. And don't let her touch the ball, body and ball, and score.
Bro, I will foul you every time.
But I can't foul you?
No.
See?
What kind of rules are those?
Easy. The little sister makes the rules. Are you gonna be on your phone?
It's on silent.
But are you going to be on your phone?
Oh, okay.
Okay. I have to get her in check sometimes. One of the things I enjoyed most about being from Riegelwood, North Carolina is home-cooked meals. Mm.
Love home cooked meals. Mm-hmm. My parents used to make us.
Oh my God, it's a little more.
My parents used to cook home-cooked meals for us. We never used to really go out to eat because it would be too far. And I used to enjoy that. Family time, home-cooked meals.
Your mom's a beast in the kitchen?
Yeah. I think my dad used to beast more in the kitchen, though, than my mom. She was spoiled. She didn't really have to cook much.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
That's dope.
Speaking of, are you hungry?
I'm so hungry.
So are you going to cook when you have to eat out?
That a trick. That was a segue right into a trick question, huh?
I guess we're going out to eat.
Are you gonna cook? Really? Are you gonna go to the grocery store? Is the question. If you go to the grocery store, I'll cook.
Okay, we can go out to eat.
See, I gotta do all the work. I gotta go to the grocery store. I gotta cook the dinner.
Yeah, I'll help you eat.
You'll help me eat.
Yeah,
that's your contribution.
Yes.
Okay.
Let's go.
They gotta know how men think. Cool. So she was like, oh, the phone died. So hit me on the iPad. So I'm like, all right, cool. Well, I'm gonna get you dinner and I'll bring it by. So I was like, all right, cool. Then she hits me back. Oh, my phone died. I'm on the iPad. I'm at this place. I don't really like the food here. Can you call in Geo's to get us something to eat? I'm like, okay. You're somewhere you don't wanna be. Oh, and I told her, I said, listen, don't give me nothing to eat if you're gonna come over here all late at like 12 o'clock. I'm not interested in that. Like, I'm cool. I'll find something to eat by then. So you're at this place where your phone died. So you get on your iPad and then ask me to call in the food instead of leaving because I told you hurry up because I don't want to eat late and your phone is dead. So you can get in your car, charge your phone, and go get the food. But you tell me to order the food, which means you have plans on staying there even longer and being distracted for nothing.
Well, it's not for nothing. You said she was at the spot because her coworker passed and it was...
Earlier. That was a little bit earlier, but this year they was all eating afterward or whatever. But, I mean, you know how we do. Oh, Bae's hungry. I gotta go. The world stops. Bae's hungry. I gotta go. You know what I'm saying? You're not gonna sit there. Mind you, your phone died. You already gotta get somebody food. Why would you sit there any longer? Why wouldn't it be a simple, guys, my phone's dead. I'll see y'all later. Everything was great. Gotta go. You're not even eating there because you said you don't like the food there. Am I tripping? I mean, I could have been more easygoing, but like, men get tired of that. Like, I'm used to women saying, listen, girls, gotta go, bye, he's hungry. You know what I'm saying? Girls, gotta go, bye.
But that's when y'all on that level, though. Y'all be so inconsistent. It's like,
are you guys each other's first priority?
Right, no.
Right, but this comes from the same type of person that wants me or wants to be my first priority or asks questions like, we need to get married, you know what I'm saying? So if you're trying to be there with somebody, you're not gonna leave any room for mistakes like this.
But she's not gonna be there all the way if you're not there all the way. So that's why y'all keep having this disconnect.
But who's not there all the way? I'm gonna bring you something to eat. Okay, cool, bring it on. But don't half ass do something. You get me? There's no, cool, what were you doing? I broke the ice. Hey, how's your day going? What were you doing? Cool, what are you doing? Nothing, home, hungry, just sitting here, minding my business. I'm gonna bring you something to eat, okay. Disclaimer, don't bring it too late. That's going to frustrate me. I don't want to eat too late.
So what did she say after that?
Okay, no problem. I'm coming.
What time is it at this point?
9-ish, after 9. Then it turns into, my phone died. Can you order the food? I'll pick it up. So you're still sitting there and your phone died, but you're on an iPad. That just shows the distraction. Anybody else, listen, I just told you, you told me you don't want to eat too late. Ladies, it's been fun. I've been with y'all for hours. Cool. I gotta go. You know how many women do that? Oh, he's hungry, girl. I gotta go. And that's
but what, that's when he is that person. Like, he's their main. He's the priority. Like,
who do you do more for? Someone you're with or someone you're trying to get?
Depends.
But that's like a new someone you're trying to get. Like, y'all have this.
Y'all have history already.
Thing. Right. So why would you? So if you're trying to fix it, why would you? That's like women.
She seemed like she's kind of stuck in her ways.
Right, right. But that's like women. When women be like, listen, he's not trying hard enough. He's acting like he's trying, but he's not trying hard enough. It's the little things. You know, I just ask for one day out the week, but he won't give me that. He'll give me half a day. Like, you know, he's trying, but he's not trying. And then it's kind of simple, because when someone explains it to you, like, I explained it, like, yo, listen.
So then what happened?
After I explained it, it turned into, oh, I don't want to argue about food. You just... It's okay, go get you something to eat. And that was that. I turned my phone off, I watched Power, and it was a good day.
land of the free, the home of the brave. I got to bring my brothers home.
It's a good question. It's a valid question. Did you miss me?
Or no? Even though I talk to you every day, all day long.
It's not the same as seeing me in person.
I do. And do I miss you, baby? How was your flight?
Long, tiring, stress me. You know me, being me, doing things on my time. Delta sold out, other nonstop, so then I had to take a flight with a layover.
You know, I always want to wait to the last minute.
Good things happen when you wait to the last
minute. No, sometimes they don't, like last night.
I know, but. It's nice to have this break, y'all. Come on. I was
home. Hey, what's up? Oh, are you going home? Are you going to see mom? You talk about Cancun. Cancun. Are you going home?
I don't know. You want to take a road trip?
So you're not going to Cancun?
No, I'm not.
That was a trick question.
I'm not going to Cancun because you won't let me go by myself.
Why would I do that? Why would I let you go to Cancun by yourself when you have
four days off? You've already been to Cancun, and I've never been.
When?
Some years ago.
So what did it have to do with me and you going?
I was going with my friends, like you went with your friends 100 years ago.
No. I wasn't in the picture then, so now that I'm in the picture, we go together. Ain't no going by yourself to Cancun.
No, you've been in the picture, fool.
Nah.
Been in the picture.
Not since I've been to Cancun.
But you've been in the picture.
If you're going to Cancun, I'm going to Cancun.
You going to the moon, I'm going to the moon.
That's right.
You jump off the bridge, I'm going to sit there and record you.
Don't you doubt this one.
Where we going?
I'm good now. I'm satisfied.
When I eat, I feel good. When I don't eat, I feel bad.
Pull up outside in my brand new ride. I don't want you to see. Cause the windows ain't tinted and somebody else in it. It's between you and me. I bought you Dolce. Flew out to Jamaica sleeping in Cabanas. She like, no way. Cause you know them boys really from the bottom. You know they talk when they talking, they talking shit about you. You know it's good when it's good cause it's good, yeah. You know it's good when it's good cause it's good, yeah.
I hate it when you say you gon' call. You never do and I be waiting up.
What they say, how you start is how you finish. Don't come in strong if you don't ease up.
Okay, so that means you'll be here more often.
I'll be here.
To see how strong I finish.
I'll be here every day. Every time you get off, I'll be outside waiting.
Oh, gosh.
I bought you Dolce. Flew out to Jamaica sleeping in Cabanas. She like, no way. Cause you know them boys really from the bottom.